check up here, but I don't feel like it is. I know I'm overlooking something. I always overlook stuff, like. Paparazzi diary. That's what it says, right? Paparazzi's diary. It's on the third floor. Paparazzi's diary. Paparazzi's diary. Paparazzi's diary. Am I saying it right? Am I saying it? I hope I am. Not in this place here. So, not here. Let's go to the next place.
Can't be.
This is the third floor. I can't go up any higher anyway. It's not in tandem rooms. I checked her house pretty good. What? What is this? Nice. See? Always find something. That person is closer. Probably down there. Shock, come on. Where's the shocky shocky? I have no more. He's not important. Looking for the paparazzi's diary. Paparazzi's diary. Oh boy. I've never been so dumbfounded before. Been in here. Third floor.
Stop this. This isn't what you think it is.
Why am I so dumbfounded? I mean, do I have it?
When it was done,
oh, here it goes.
Looks like 5744. Fontaine in his little German bean hole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
5744. Bam! Oh! That's funny! Oh my goodness! I'm eating. That's funny. This is what got it open. They take me out.
I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here? Or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Let me block. Made it though. So I'm in his house, which still kind of holds up, except for the mold and the things here. But it still looks pretty decent. Oop. You know what? Screw him. Knock over his chair. Knock them chairs over. Crap. There they are. It's okay, I got Hooch. He's living large in this place, man. Ooh, Hooch! Yes! I'm all hooched out. Not yet. Now I'm all hooched out. I came from this door, man. What is up with this door? Here come and find the place where I am lying. And even the same. You really don't want me in here. And I shall hear. Ah, stupid me. And all my grave will walk. We got here. Lot 192.
Compound is taking off. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Ah, man. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna eat. That just pissed me off. Game was already hard enough at this particular point. Now I have zero control over my plasmids. You know what? Screw this noise. I'm hungry. Okay.
192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You'll have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effect.
Good. Now go find Tuchan's lab at Artemis Week. In there, no doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
I assume so, yeah. Not working. Getting here, I can't use it. Why don't I use the elevator with me? I'm leaving this area.
Ignore Elias and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Oh man, it just... Irritating! Okay, I'll finish eating so I can really, really focus on plants. Ah! Man, that was annoying. All right. Jeez.
I saw a woman climb over the fence trying to escape. One of Ryan's guards. swords pointed at her and she lit on fire.
Ooh, ooh,
just
crap,
like
crap,
that.
Crap. What does this do anyway? Like a trap. Yes, shock him. Dead. He's going down. More bolt and I can use these other ones. Wait. Where is he? Oh, he's down.
Even miles of the water, since she's everything. What's that?
Pretty
low. Whoa, be up!
Whoa, that was close. How you use it.
Never ever nothing in that grenade launcher. Oh, Nelly! I thought that was something I could take.
It's too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the state for payments, but you you'll just have to make do with what you have.
That sucks. Okay, break them out. Kind of sort of. That's not gonna do anything to my body. Happen, isn't it? Soon? There it goes. Oh, I'm just so ready to hit him. Wait. I've seen a search sign, symbol. Search corpse! What are they going to give me? There's nothing working. That's all I got. I gotta make do. I'll wait till he gets her. I can wait all day. That's the last one too on this floor.
Hurry up and get this little girl so I can save her. Yuck, 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 yuck. Yes!
Did you come down?
Hey, little girl, you want some candy? I'm kind of tired of playing now. I'm tired of it. Tired of losing. I'm just fast bitch. Fighting it. Got him. Wine in a box. You know what I mean.
For the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong.
Huh? I heard that.
Say it.
I picked something up and threw it at him that I could use. Here it comes. Fridge. Nothing like year-old snacks. Of an eye with new medical expert. Three, your best friend just got better. What is this? I'm kind of tired of playing, if you didn't realize, but I'm like just playing, you know, I'm tired of playing. I did reach that point. Not dead. Let me think for a second. Jeez. A lot of gore. What's that? These guys, wait. Now that I'm drunk, it helps to play better. That's not gonna work, is it? Yes! Everything's back to normal.
Now you are having freedom. Su Chang's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Yes! Oh, wow, that's Su Chang, isn't it? That's kind of... Yeah, that's Su Chang. You'll get to see that in Infinite Burial. Let's see how Su Chang died. It's Big Daddy's claw. But I'm good now. I wonder if they see me. Love throwing stuff out there. Oh.
You think you can trick me?
Die! Die! Jeez! Where's the other thing? Fell down there, okay. How do I get back down? Oh boy. Bomb, isn't it? Pop it up!
How's that?
I'm so tired of playing right now. I gotta recharge my batteries. Let's go back and explore. I have to. Third floor, right? Is that a dog? I could have sworn I seen a thing there. Yeah, let's go inside. Let's go upstairs. We might find something good. Who knows? It's the third floor. Health at him? Yes, I did. Was that stupid? Of course it was. Will I find it? I hope so. What did I do with that health pack? I just chucked it at his head. I'm trying to grab onto it if I can. That was so stupid of me to chuck the health pack, right? Let's get out of here. Place freaking gives me creeps. Let's blow this joint. I'm gonna call it quits because I am tired. these guys aren't gonna let me call it quits. I'm just glad he didn't get hit by accident. I do not want to fight him. No. This thing is always empty. What a surprise. Quite pleasant surprise. That's gotcha. And I'll go do what he was trying to do. No, it's screwed. I just want to go and finish wherever I was trying to finish. Come on, show me the vision. I'm so tired.
You broke the spell!
Yeah, dude.
But laying all your chips on Mother Goose, it's not like you've never been double-crossed.
Oh, I found it a year before my mom was born.
You know what I'm saying? Hoof it to Point Prometheus. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, a submarine topside, and more, Adam, than you can possibly imagine.
I'm good looking. Can't they see that? Don't fucking shut me. Go run.
There you go. I don't know how she's doing that. She's dead. Yeah, she's dead. Alright. Where am I supposed to go? I'm so tired. I'm like. The nearest metro station could be found near Apollo Square. goal. Thoughtin is at the point Prometheus. Travel the via the metro station outside. Alright, Prometheus. Point! Alright, I'm gonna call it quits here because I'm crazy tired and I'm gonna die if I don't get sleep. Oh, this is where you get turned into a big daddy and they say the game went downhill from there. I don't know why. I don't know. It's just irritating trying to find a part. Game saved.
What is this you wait for? Go!
What am I waiting for? I'm tired. And we're done. Oh, now we're done. I want to get some sleep. Precious. Precious sleep. No! Stop that. Stop it! Okay.